Oh, jeez. I feel like shit.
I wish there was something I could take. Something for my cough, my cold, my stuffy head. I know. I could take some. NyQuil.
Don't let him know! There's a secret!
Barry Leibowitz, Soldier for Christ. Can I ask you a few questions? Okay, I'll let myself in. That's the house. So, do you believe in Jesus Christ? Okay, another word for female sheep. Okay, Lone Ranger's sidekick. Okay, do the crossword myself. So I'm gonna look around here. Vegetarian. Okay. You all right there, buddy? Seriously? Huh? You want a little bit of the old... You know what I'm saying? Why don't we have a seat? Okay, you do realize Armageddon's upon us. Are you okay with that? Because you can do something to stop it. Look at here. Smoking is bad for you. And just take this.
Hey! What the hell are you doing?
I'm Barry Leibowitz.
Out of my house.
I was here for Jesus.
Who the fuck are you?
No, I was here for Jesus. Let me just use the bathroom real quick. I just use the bathroom. Use the bathroom real quick. This will only take a second. It'll be a second. This one's for Jesus. Nothing. Okay. All cleaned up in here. That was good. I'm gonna go, because Batman has better stuff to do. See you later, and I hope God saves your soul, sinner.
Freaking me out. Oh, you think that's funny?
God damn, that guy's fucking weird.
shit.
Dude, I'm freaking out, man. Oh, shit.
This is very apparently clear to me that people die every year because they don't believe in Jesus. It personally saddens me. So why don't we stop this? Quit taking drugs.